Okay, guys, welcome back to Beamer and Son Garage, everybody. We're in the driveway of one of the most unknown places on the planet. It's down off a little side street, down off Teal Town Road, a little side road called Shepherd Drive, and there it is. Here's the street sign for the junkyard. Crocker Auto Parts. There's the phone number, 513-752-8602. Ask for Richard. He's on 4642 Shepherd Drive off of Teal Town in Glenesty, Cincinnati. And there's some friends of his over there that's got some cool stuff over there. But we're going to go down. We're going to show the junkyard. This is the driveway that leads down to it. And we're in our 4x4, which we don't even need a 4x4, but we're picking up a truck bed liner for the Bonneville. So we're going to go down the lane. We're going to show this great friend of mine's junkyard. And we're going to do the junkyard crawl. So hang tight, everybody. Here we go. On the channel. No trespassing. There's a gate that he has that goes across. And it'll, like, you know, go across here and just block it off. It's gated on both sides. And this is a great junkyard my friend owns. And it's, you know, it ain't changed much, you know. He's got junk on both sides, you know. It's junk everywhere. It's a junkyard, you know. And we buy a lot of our cars here. We got a lot of stuff here. He's got some bad bumps here.
Cars,
yeah. I about dropped the phone on that one. And so there's the office. And there's his garage attached to it.
It's the coolest place.
And, you know, you could see the junk everywhere at my buddy's junkyard, so this is my buddy's yard.
Yeah, look,
he's got some really cool stuff. Oh, look at that Malibu. I like the Malibu. Son, did you see the Malibu right here?
I look at the other car behind the box truck. I see something peeking out that looks bad.
Oh, that are two Malibus.
Yeah.
So we're at my friend's junkyard, and we're going to do the junkyard crawl. Let's start over here with this looks like a high boy, F-350 custom. Oh yeah, look at that Ford. Oh, we love the Fords. And he's got so much Volkswagen fog, you know. I mean, we could just go on and on. There's a C50 tow truck with twin booms. There's a boat, another 4x4, some kind of bread van. What is this? Another, I don't know, Chevrolet SUV. He's got a lot of cool stuff, my friend does. His name's Richard Crocker, Crocker Auto Parts, my buddy. He's my buddy. He's the one we go down to the pumpkin run every year, and I work his booth all weekend. I work at his booth and help him sell his car parts. Why? Because he's my buddy. That's why. You know, I don't have to do it. You know, I'm not getting paid, but he always takes care of me. You know, and, you know, it's my buddy over there. What's up? Your voice was on here before. I'm not going to show you. But this is my buddy's junkyard. And he's really one of my good buddies. I buy a lot of stuff from him. I work for him at the pumpkin run every year. And here's his old garage right here. That's his old garage. And then from there, he built this new one. You want to be on it, Richie? Oh, Richie's gone. Hey, Richie, you want to be on it? You were on it last time. And that's his office here. And this is his new garage, and that's his old garage. And we're going to go in here and just show a little bit of his. He's got a two-post lift in here. And I'm telling you what, a lot of stuff happens, right? This is where it all happens at the junkyard, right here. Eastgate Services, Jasper Engines. This is my buddy's junkyard. A lot of people ain't even allowed in here, but it's my buddy. So here's his old service bay with an in-ground lift, and he still uses it, and he's overgrown, and he calls me a pack rat and a hoarder. Now you can see where I get it from. When your best friend is the biggest hoarder that ever walked the planet, you do get his tendencies. You can't even see what that is there. That's an S10 covered up with everything. I mean, my buddy has got it going on here. We love our friend Richard Crocker. His older brother David was on our channel with the pumpkin run, and we just lost him just about a month ago or so. He died from COVID-19, people, and we lost him. So it's a sad, sad deal. We lost our great friend David Crocker, and I'm still saddened by it. My son was severely upset because that was his buddy too. Not just my buddy, but that was his buddy. Look, he's got the Jeeves. Dennis Collins, you got nothing on this guy. He's got Jeeps of all kinds. He's got, there's your Jeep right there, Dennis Collins. There's your Jeep. There you go. Check that out, Dennis. We got a cool V8 Malibu here. That's super cool, small block. We have a 66 or a 67. You know what year that is, 66, 67?
Seven.
It's a seven? What's the one behind the box truck?
Same.
Another seven? So we got this one here. And here's his truck right here. He don't want to be a go on camera. He's camera shy. And there we go. Crocker Auto Parts, 513-752-86. Call him and ask him, ask for Richard, and tell him Beamer and Stud Garage sent you, and he'll probably give you a deal on some parts. But if you don't say Beamer and Stud Garage, you ain't going to get a deal. He's my buddy. And here's one of his cool wreckers that is bad to the bone. Got the Eagle, got the Independence going on, and here's this little three-quarter ton that he built, and it's a 2500 series Chevy pickup truck with a 440 boomy shoved in the back of it. Check that out, everybody. Same boom as in my white truck. And then he's got a rollback that puts mine to shame, but it doesn't have anything on the Bounty Hunter. This thing here and the Bounty Hunter could duel back and forth. It's got the DT466 inline diesel. It's a 4700, just like my boss's truck, Scott Wilson out of Bethel, Ohio. And then it's got the wheel lift. And of course, here's his side business, Crocker Containers. He hauls containers. If you need a container, he'll bring it to you. Here's another Jeep Wrangler. Here's another cool Jeep here, right there. There's another Jeep right there. Here's his loader with a loader bucket. Here's some of his cars stacked up in the junkyard. Here's his crane. I mean, this is the place to be. If you're looking for some parts, you know, I gave you the number, 513. There's an old Jeep there. That's cool. Look at that, Dennis Collins. Yeah. You can buy this stuff, Dennis. Call him up. Ask for Richard. 752-513 area code, Richard. Rollins. Richard Rollins, there's some cool stuff here for you, too. There's another bread van. I mean, he's just got, you know, it's like, I don't know, what is it, 10 acres or 16 acres? He's got a lot of land here, and it just goes, you know, on and on and on back there with all the cool stuff he's got. And it's my buddy, you know, and we love him. So look at this thing all blown out. Some kind of camper. He gets stuff. People pay him to haul stuff away. And sometimes he buys stuff, and this is thrown in on a deal. So, you know, he's got it going on, man. Look, there's a couple box trucks. There's one, two, three, four box trucks in a row. There's a three-quarter ton Ford van. There's another Volvo station wagon. And there's this old Mack truck that he used to haul with. I remember we used to haul with that one. That's his older Mack. And he's just got just so much stuff, guys. We're not going to be able to show it all to you today. This is part one of Crocker Auto Parts, the junkyard crawl, guys. So we're not going to be able to show it. Now, here's the 67. Another Malibu. Look at that one. I like that one. Another flatbed. Car stack. He's got a forklift with a motor sitting there. What is that? It's a Ford engine. It's a Ford engine. Sure is. Shorty headers. Another forklift. He's got a forklift he's got. You know, he's got another semi. He's got a Class A CDL license. There's another Silverado. That's probably his son's truck. Automatic flavor on the column. And we could just go on and on for like days here, you know. I mean, you could just, you know, scan. There's cars stacked three high, three high, three high, three. I mean, all the way back in there. And here's another tow truck. It's a Ford. And it looks like another Holmes 440. And he's got a Chevy over there with another 480 Holmes. Twin booms. We're into these tow trucks. And here's another dumpster hauler. This must be his... Yeah, this is the one he works, company he works for. He's got a little side business. He drives their truck. So there's another one. That's a twin boom 480 Holmes. That's a 440 Holmes. That's a 480 Holmes. And, you know, we could just, you know, get in here and junkyard crawl all day, guys. But we come down here to pick up a truck bed liner. There's a Mercedes convertible back there. There's some late models. You know, he's got a mix of everything here at the junkyard, old, new. You know, he's got everything here. He's a great guy. Richard Crocker, my boy. Look at the bicycle, the motorcycle stacked. 10 foot tall. Look at the motorcycles. They got them stacked. Well, wait, it's on a bed. Okay. So he's got 1, 2, 3, 4 motorcycles stacked on the side, along with some rear ends. Some front drive, some front four-wheel drive stuff, some rear ends, some old Chevy flatbed. I mean, he's just, I haven't seen the tow truck I'd like. He's got an old Chevy red with a 440 Holmes that I drove before, and it's a little six-owner truck, and it's just a phenomenal little truck. You wouldn't believe what he's done with that truck. We're going to end it back here on the channel, guys. I'm out of breath, you know, talking and talking. I should quit talking, just let the camera do the talking for me. Dodge van, extended. Another convertible. Snow plow. Toyota. Another 2500 HT of his. He told me what to buy, and I bought the same truck. Here's his John Deere track hoe he has. This is a new piece of equipment I haven't seen before. We're going to go down here. We're going to end it down here, though, guys. I'm running out of data. I'm running out of breath. I'm just running out of power, you know. So we're going to end it down here. At the Traco, and there's a cool Chevy two-door. Looks like a Nova. And I'm still looking for that. Look at that monster. Yeah, Diesel Creek. He got nothing on this guy. He's got one of them monster buckets that grapple. The grappling bucket. I'm still looking for that red Chevy 440 Holmes boom and bed and everything on his old Chevy. It's a Ventura. It's a Pontiac Ventura. In the junkyard, two-door. About a 79 to 80, could be 81. And there it is. There's the truck I'm looking for. This is one, not the original. This is like the number 3 original tow truck that started the business for him and kept it going. And I've been looking for this truck, and we're going to end it right here. I drove this truck. He mothballed it. It was still running and driving pretty good. It needs some frame work. And there's a Monte Carlo back here too that I heard about. And I get to see the Monte Carlo for the first time. And here's the truck. That's the original Crocker Auto Parts tow truck. Excuse me, the number 3. This is number 3. Right there, guys. Crocker Auto Parts. There it is. There's a Holmes 440, just like I promised you. And here's this Monte Carlo. I heard a lot about it. And it's missing an engine, transmission, power steering pump, alternator starter. There's the hood. Needs a radiator. This car could be fixed. Needs a tire here. Okay, it's missing some parts back here. Somebody took the taillights out of it. That's not a big deal. Hey, this car is complete, except for the taillights and drivetrain. And that's it, guys. So we're going to end it right here, back here at my buddy's junkyard and the Monte Carlo. He's a Chevy guy. He's a real, really cool friend of mine. We just love him. We're going to end it right here. There's the phone number again. 513 area code 752-8602. Call him up. You know, ask him for whatever parts you need. Tell him Beamer and Son Garage sent you. And we'll see you in the next one at Beamer and Son Garage. Bye-bye.